This is not an average light bulb, because inside of it lies a beacon. The beacon opens up a whole new world for the light bulb. It is the door to Josh's phone. Via Bluetooth, it notices his location and reminds him of important things. Now when Josh enters his living room in the morning, the light bulb immediately sends a signal to his phone and shows him his to-do list for the day. Today is Monday, so Josh needs to go to work. Once he enters his car, the beacon in his car connects to his phone and shows him the fastest route to work. As he leaves his garage and gets out of range from the beacons in his home, the lights turn off and the garage door closes. His phone is not only connected to the beacons, but also to the phones of his family members via a cloud-based service. That way, he is notified when his son leaves the house for school, and also when he returns. Today is a busy day at work for Josh, and he is in the office until 7 p.m. The beacon at his office notices that he is connected longer than usual, and recommends him restaurants and food delivery services. Finally, Josh heads home to his family. Through the beacon in his garage, the door opens automatically, and he can spend the rest of the day with his family on the couch.